I'm Eric and I'm from Finland and now since 5 years in Hong Kong and with the restaurant Arbor soon we are 2 years open. I used to work in a pizza restaurant. I bought the book from Hans Välimäki, my chef from Chez Dominique. One day in the school I saw on the wall they searching the dishwasher. First day I go in the kitchen, I saw all the people, the focus, the speed, the chaos, but really controlled. Straight away I know it, I wanna learn. For me it was so exciting, okay, I can be there, it's the best in Finland, and even I'm just a dishwasher, but it's something amazing there. The concept is already like in my mind. It's just really lucky to have the right place. Once I joined and then with the chef Nicolas, with the Michel, you feel straight away it's the right direction, it's the right for me. I know it's the good team around, like it's a really good chance. Our cuisine, the main influence of course from Japan, then how I like to say it's like Nordic touch. It's not the Nordic food, but it's just a touch. It's just natural for me. And of course, it's some Hong Kong influence as well. And then finally, that the techniques are the French. I think the best ideas are like just from outside of the fancy restaurants. You just go to the farm, you go eat the simple food, you see the producer, how they make the soya sauce, and then you find the idea of that way. Actually start from tomato, the Japanese, the fruit tomato, and the candied kombu seaweed. That was the starting point. I really love it because it's really simple, clean dish, but then you have lots of the flavors. If you really go to find the best langoustine, then you can go to the next level also with that. I think the chef is good once you have many young chefs who can make their own stars, open their own restaurant. Once you have more and more that, then you're good. I still have a long way for that.